constituted that men will not be able to kill them. They will torment men for 5 months and will have power and possession over men so that they cannot die. As the scripture stated, those locusts have a king who ruled over them, and their work was to afflict and to torment men. The nature of their torment is like the sting of a scorpion. When a scorpion stings, it might be compared to blood poisoning. It was very painful. It is very painful thing. It throbs and pains intensely. Poison of the locust goes all through one system, like blood poisoning and like the poison of a rattlesnake. The locusts will not kill men. They will not let them die, for they will have power to prevent them from dying or killing themselves. Men will wait to die, will want to die, but cannot die. There will be no suicide in those days.
My God, I want to.